I lay my blades at thy feet, child of man.